I have to dedicate the song to my nan, who's from Glasgow, who raised me for a long time. She was born and raised in the Gorbals. And she was great.
Then you can wait.